Good morning. Welcome to my garden. This is video part two on our fall cabbages. See, this one here has warmed up and we see how he has recovered. He's going along just fine. Some of those in the shade are still showing signs of cold, but they're coming out of it. These cabbages are quite tough, as is our cauliflower. Right here, things are doing quite well. As we go through it, we see all these in the sun have completely recovered. Our temperature is now 36 degrees. It's warmed up considerable from this morning. Our carrots have pretty well come back, recovered. So hasn't our turnips. And things are doing quite well. These guys, all they need is some water because we are in a drought. And as you know, things don't grow without water very well. But we've gotten a little behind on things with having to do some work on the house before winter and get it closed up. But here we go. These cabbages, they recovered. Even the ones that weren't covered up with blankets have recovered from 20 degrees Fahrenheit. Y'all have a good day and keep growing.